Look, it's a very special day for me and my family, World Down Syndrome Day. I was only 18 when Adam was born. His mum was just 16. Very unusual for Down Syndrome people to be born to such young parents.
Yeah.
So it was a bit of a shock.